The array segment struct assists with working with specific segments of arrays we hold. Instantiating array segment, we pass over an array, the offset, and the number of elements. The outcome is an object that represents a segment from the original array. Here, we iterate that specific segment. Let's see how does it work. As you can see, the outcome includes three elements. We specified three. And the first element is John. This is the element, its index is